very important part of character development is voice. We all speak with a variety of pitches in our vocal range. Vocal pitch is the quality that allows us to classify a sound as relatively high or relatively low. Young boys, girls, and women tend to use higher pitches. Some people tend to stay more in the middle range, and others speak down in the lower range. We also tend to place pitches in certain places in our vocal resonators, like our head, our nose, our throat, or chest. A high-pitched nasal voice would be perfect for the White Witch in our play. She might say something like, "I'll get you, my pretty, and your little doggy, too." A high-pitched head voice is also perfect for Lucy, the youngest sibling. She might sound like this, "Help, save me." This voice is a breathy head voice, which makes it light and fluffy. A deep chest voice works very well for a kingly character like Aslan the Lion. His voice might sound like this, "I'll save you," right from his chest. A mid-range voice would work for the average everyday worker like Mr. or Mrs. Beaver. They might sound like this, "I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm going as fast as I can." Or you can mix pitches and constrict your throat, which sounds harsh and mean, which is perfect for a bad guy like Fenris Ulf the Wolf. He might talk like this, "Oh, no, you won't. I'm gonna stop you." Let's practice these five different placements. I'll say the line and then you repeat it using the same kind of voice. Let's start with the White Witch who is coming after Lucy. "I'll get you, my pretty, and your little doggy, too." "I'll get you, my pretty, and your little doggy, too." Lucy responds, "Help, save me." "Help, save me." Then the King Lion, Aslan, responds,
"I'll save you." "I'll save you."
Next, the Beaver says, "I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm going as fast as I can." "I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm going as fast as I can." And finally, the Wolf responds, "Oh no you won't, I'm gonna stop you." "Oh no you won't, I'm gonna stop you." Excellent. You just worked five different vocal resonators. Now let's talk about articulation. Articulation is the act of speaking sounds and words clearly for the listener to understand. Articulation is very important for the actor because the audience needs to be able to understand words that are spoken so they can understand the story. However, the amount of articulation can often vary for different cultures, age groups, and personalities. Characters from the upper class of English society typically speak with very crisp consonants. For example, the oldest sister, Susan, is from England. She might sound something like this.
"You go ahead, Peter. I think I'll go back down to the library and look through some books. How about you, Lucy?"
Now you try it.
"You go ahead, Peter. I think I'll go back down to the library and look through some books. How about you, Lucy?"
On the other hand, if the character is from the South in the United States of America, they might not put a lot of emphasis on their consonants, but kind of slow them down as they speak. They might sound like this. "Honey, would you like some Sprite or some lemonade?" Give it a shot. "Honey, would you like some Sprite or some lemonade?" Do you like the way you sound? Did you hear the words kind of slurred together? Some characters' personalities play into the way in which they articulate their words. A lazy person who doesn't want to put out a lot of energy might also slur their consonants and leave them off the ends of words and sound something like this. What are you doing? How's it going? You want to do something? You try it. What are you doing? How's it going? You want to do something? Know anyone who sounds like that? Someone with a personality that is very demanding and commanding may accentuate their consonants very strongly. Fenris Ulf is a wolf and the commander of the White Witch's army, so he might speak like this. Tumnus, your treachery has been detected. You had a human in your very grasp and let her go. Did you notice the overemphasis on the consonants? Now you try it. Tumnus, your treachery has been detected. You had a human in your very grasp and let her go. Did you sound mean and scary? I'm sure by now you're starting to see how vocal pitch and articulation help you develop your character's personality effectively. Practicing different pitches and articulation for your character will really prepare you for a strong audition.